gets knocked down for a yard loss. Hit by Bolton. In fact, we got an update on the Broncos and the Chargers. Back to JB and Phil.
Denver was looking for a spark. Well, here's one. They found it. Jared Stidham finds little Jordan Humphrey down the field. And what a run after the catch. In and out, whatever, 54 yards later, he's in the end zone for the touchdown. Denver leading the Chargers 10-3. Back to Jim Nance, Tony Romo, and Tracy Wilson.
Thank you very much, Phil. That is Lil Jordan. That's his name. He used to play for Coach Payton down in New Orleans.